Well, the actor is captured on video, and then the video is analyzed by our computer software, and the actor's performance is used to drive any facial rig. The client gets back animation curves on the rig. I don't know. What do you think? Well, I think that they have a long way to go. I've seen better. It sucks. Phew. I mean, really? Can we just skip that question? They really, really are bad. Not good. Terrible.